हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल पीहू लर्निंग क्लासेस। दिस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर 9 ट्रांसपोर्ट मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, पीपल स्टार्टेड यूजिंग कार्ट्स ड्रिवन बाय एनिमल्स आफ्टर द इन्वेंशन ऑफ द आंसर ए व्हील। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, Which of these have engines? Answer D. All of these. Question number 3. Which of these is the cheapest method of transporting goods over long distances? Answer C. Ship. Question number 4. While coming from Europe to India by sea, ships travel through which canals to reduce travel distance? Answer B. Suez Canal. Question number 5. The advantages of the metro is? Answer D. All of these. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. The invention of the steam engine made it possible to replace carts driven by animals. Question number 2. Roads connecting major cities are called highways. Number 3. The first train in India ran from Mumbai to Thane. Number 4. If you were going on ship from India to France, your ship would pass through the Suez Canal. Number 5. The Wright brothers were the first to fly an aeroplane. Number 6. Underground railway for travel within a city is called metro. Write true and false for the sentences. Number 1. Steam engines were only used for land transport. False. Number 2. The trains running between England and France travel through a tunnel under the seabed. That is true. Number 3. Almost all goods exported from India are sent on ships. False. Number 4. Perishable goods are best transported by air. Yes, it is true. Number 5. The Panama Canals link the Pacific Ocean with the Indian Ocean. False. Number 6. The steam engine was invented by James Watt. False. Number 7. Most trains and ships today use steam engine. That is again false. Number 8. Improving public transport can reduce congestion on the road. True. Answer the following question. Question number 1. Why were better roads needed after the invention of the wheel? Answer. Earlier, people travelled along narrow paths formed by the movement of people and animal. After the wheel was invented and carts became popular, people felt the need for hard and smooth roads. As vehicles became faster, it became necessary to have hard, smoother and better roads. Question number 2. What are the advantages of a modern highway? Answer. The advantages of the modern highway are number 1. Vehicles can travel very fast for long distances without stopping. B. They connect important cities. C. This increases the speed with which people and goods are transported. Name the 3 major ports of India. Answer. 3 major ports of India are Mumbai, Chennai and Cochin port. Question number 4. Trace the history of water transport. Answer. The early people made rafts to carry goods. They were soon replaced with boats. Then came the sailboats, which used the power of the wind to move. With the invention of the steam engine, water transport also underwent a revolution. About 200 years ago, ships were driven by steam engines started replacing sailboats. Question number 5. What are the advantages of transporting goods by water transport? Answer. Number 1. The ships can carry as much cargo as thousands of trucks or aircrafts. Number 2. Transport by ship is also much cheaper than road or air transport. Question number 6. How did the construction of the Suez Canal affect the sea travel from India to Europe? Answer: Ships from India traveling to Europe now go through this canal. They no longer have to go around Africa to reach Europe. Question number 7. Who was the first to fly an aeroplane? Describe the first flight. Answer: The first aeroplane was built by Wright brothers in 1903. It was called Flyer 1, and its first flight lasted about 12 seconds for a distance of less than 40 meters. Question number 8. What are the advantages and disadvantages of air travel? Answer: The advantages of air travel are: A. It is fastest means of transport. B. It can fly over any kind of land or water. C. It enable to export perishable items to different countries. The main disadvantages of air travel is that it is the most expensive means of transport. Question number 9. What problems has improvement of road transport caused? Answer: Improvements of road transport has led to congestion on roads due to the large number of vehicles, which has eventually led to air pollution and accidents. So children, that's all for today. Be safe, stay at home, see you in the next video. And guys, if you like my videos, then please like, subscribe and share my channel.